Here we've got Neri and Angel. Give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna fix up the thing here.
Oh, he's going to the ledge. And Neri is up.
one team against Anjo.
Sorry?
This is Winter Semi Sunouts. This is only the best of three. Alright, then we're going to Battlefield. Alright. I can see this. Because the platforms really help those tech chasing options.
And as I say that, that's precisely what we are witnessing. Oh. See, it looks like Nieri has some combos of his own. Alright. Sideways on stage, but Corbin's still able to steal out of stock.
Dawson, do you want to come on commentate?
Oh, you got a match?
Aw, fair enough. Alright.
Right, there you go. Yeah, you two got to play. Alright. Anyway, but I'll just. Oh, yes, the back here. And now we're pretty close to even. And it does have a tad of the percent on, but here we go. Uh-oh. Alright, so look at these movement options. They're rather extensive, to put it mildly. Being able to just get going from Legend and just wave dash across the platforms and stuff. And it also mentioned that if you time it just right, it's invincible too. There's some Giphy or something on the PM subreddit demonstrating how to, go ledge to ledge as Luigi along with invincibility. Okay, very easy here. Oh! Throws out just the raw side, connects anyways. Oh, side B, but Corbin's there, covering the ledge. Oh, and side B back. Oh, ooh. So yeah, any strong hit from Falco here should kill Luigi, but, oh, there he is, catch the ledge. Now we lose the ledge.
A timely misfire by Corbin.
And just doing those lasers. Because why not? Oh, back air, but that's still keeping him on stage there. Alright. Now what can we...
Despite Nieri's attempts, Andrew is still finding a way to make it back on stage despite Falco recovery.
Nair? Not enough. Falco is heavy enough just to not die from that Nair. And will he be able to make it back? Nieri gives up ledge like that, and now Anjo is in the lead, despite the huge percent that Nieri has built on him. There we go. Anyways, alright, so now Falco dies off the top. Tries to fish for the dare, but that isn't enough to seal it. Not sure what Andrew's trying to do there. He needs to go more to ledger would have been a bad thing, because he could also just hang there and dare if he needs to. might have been a good opportunity to forward smash there, but it's probably been a little difficult to line up. Yeah, even Falco's down tilt will, I think, kill here. If jab the forward smash, and there we go. Alright, 1-1 for both players. Alright, Falco, this is one of the enemies. Alright, so Angel bans Delfino and Mulan both take phases. So. And they go to Fountain of Dreams.
Alright.
2, 1, go!
Thing is, there's still platforms here for, give Angel the ability to, shine. This is also good for a comfort pick for Mary.
Oh.
Empty air dodge. But doesn't get punished for it.
Dare
and from Luigi and
that's it.
Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna just side with that.
Back air sent to the outside of the stage.
Alright, here you're going to Ledger, but still. And the giant from Papa's back air there. Here we go. So there's a grab, another grab. And there he's getting up in Angel's face here. Oh, now he's off stage. This is a little bit of a precarious. Alright. Angel's just trying to lay down some pressure here. Oh, and here we go. Still some percent. Try to switch it over there. This is... fireballs. That kind of support man. Luigi has very high percent here. And now you're going to be aware of the shield, but now I guess this is a factor now. Oh, misfired? Down smash from Angel takes it. Yeah, very tight play by Angel there, being able to bring this back close to even, despite engineering having a team stock, like someone with a team stock to work with before. That attack still connects. Forward air, is that enough? Oh no! And the side beat spike from Falco. And it's the kill. Alright. Even stocks. Just need to see some tight play from both players. Corner needs to, I think, abuse the Luigi's movement a little bit better. Tries to wave dash in with the down smash, but Angel seems to have read that. Waiting. Up throw. Up air. Back air. Another side beam. Very close match here. I was looking a little iffy, but Neri somehow made it back. Very hard. Gets him with the force match, and that is it. Angel manages to take it. Very, very good.